The dispute between two groups over the installation of new idol at Sateri temple in Dhulapi-Corlim was temporarily resolved and the idol of Goddess Sateri was secured in the Mandap by the authorities. The dispute had arisen on Sunday when one group stopped the vehicle taking the idol midway and vowed that they won't allow the idol to be taken to the temple. Later on Monday, upon the request of one group, the authorities called both groups and after amicable understanding, shifted the idol of Goddess Sateri inside the temple mandap and locked it. The idol will continue to be secured in the mandap till the High Court matter between the two groups is disposed of.
Thank you. Thank you.